Hello guys, this is the most difficult race I had, so that's the last lap right now. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not, but that's the hardest race I feel like real, because this racetrack is very difficult, very slippery. It's just, I lost it twice, I saved it, but it was very difficult, so, and it's very challenging race. There's a last lap right now, and that's BMW M6. This was right behind me. I passed him. I thought I can pull away, but no, he just stays right there. So my eyes was in the mirrors and the front in the mirrors at the same time, back and forth. So I try to keep him behind, because if I slip, make little mistake, especially in the last lap, he will take me. He will overtake me, and then it would have been over. The BMW has got some speed in it. And finally I won my first win, and this is traction, of course, traction control, the all on, because I'm using controller, but yeah, it's very challenging race. So that's the last lap. I can't wait to get over with right here. So yeah, keep going. Keep going. Yeah, it's very difficult, but it's so much fun. It feels like it's so real, you know? It just, it feels so real. Like, it's very challenging, these cars, and just, I had to block him, I had to put him away, block his, like, that straight line is like 180 miles per hour going. It's very challenging to hold him right behind, and he is flat out corner. It's the really hard flat out corner right here. Yep, hold them up. And a few tricky corners right here. To the left, to the right. Then we go straight up, then we go back to the left. This track is awesome. It's in Australia. I wish I could race in real. I wish I could just go and race in real. Because I kind of know the track now. It's just really difficult, but I love to get to. Let's hear when I finish it. Boom. First place. Finally, I finally won. But the German guy was right behind me the whole time.